How to connect to your true self. How to know what you really want. How to understand your own desires. Today is a Q&A video where you, my viewers, ask me a question and I create a short video answer. If you want to submit your question, you can type it down in the comments below this video or you can send it on my website. All the links are below the video. Today's question is, how do we connect to our true selves? Imagine that you are at a buffet. There are lots of different foods in front of you. There is salmon, steak, salad, and a huge variety of cheeses, fruits, and desserts. Maybe you want to try a bit of everything, a bit of salmon, some shrimps, a piece of Italian fresh bread. Everything looks so delicious, but you're choosing only from what is in front of you. You're choosing only from the options that somebody has placed for you. What if you closed your eyes and ask yourself, what do I really want? What do I really crave? Maybe it's sushi or pancakes, but they're not on the menu. There are lots of other options, but not the one that you really want. Those options that in front of you are distracting you from your own desires, and you no longer can hear your inner voice. You no longer can hear your true desires. You no longer can connect to your true self. So in order to understand your true desires, when you have to make a choice, when you have to make an important decision, what career path should I pursue? What person should I date? What car should I purchase? Should I marry him? Should we have another child? Close your eyes and try to empty your mind from all the advertisements, from all the voices, from your parents' voice, from your co-workers, from your soulmate, from your spouse, and ask yourself, what do I really want? And listen. The answer might not come right away. It might not even come on the same day. Maybe it will come in your dream. Maybe you get an idea, you get an insight while checking your memories from this day on Facebook. Or maybe while talking to a coworker or your friend, suddenly you realize, this is what I really want. It might take time. We are so used to ignoring, blocking our inner voice, and now we have a hard time to connect to our true feelings, to our true desires. The good news is, the more you practice, the more you ask yourself, what do I really want, the easier it becomes. The other important question that I would like to discuss today is how to notice, how to identify, how to separate your own desires from other people's expectations, from other people's rules, from other people's beliefs. Take a piece of paper and write down the following. My mother says, I must XYZ. And write as many sentences as you can. Then write, my father says I must. My religion says I must. My culture says I must. Write as many sentences as you can. Maybe it will take you a few days to write down all these questions. The second part of this exercise is do the same using words, my mother says I must not XYZ. My father says I must not XYZ. Maybe your grandparents say, you must not. So write, my grandparents say, I must not, XYZ. My religion say, I must not, XYZ. And the third part of this exercise is to do it by categories. When it comes to relationships, my parents say, I must, XYZ. When it comes to career, my parents say, I must, XYZ. When it comes to sex, my parents or society say, I must, XYZ. When it comes to money, my friends, my family say I must XYZ. It will take time. This is not a short exercise, but it will help you to separate your own feelings, your own expectations, your own rules from your parents' rules, from your co-workers' rules, from your religion rules, from the society. It will help you to learn who you truly are. And little by little, you will free yourself. Step by step, you will create the life that you truly want and truly deserve. Step by step, you will start hearing your inner voice. You will be able to connect to your true self. On this note, I would like to invite you to my online group therapy sessions as well as my private online sessions. On those sessions, I will support you and help you to heal your inner child. And I will help you to connect to your true self and to truly enjoy your life. I will leave all the links below the video. If you have questions, please write them down below the video in the comment section. And share this video with your friends and family. Share it on your social networks. Click like if this video was helpful. Click like if you've learned something new today. Subscribe to my channel. And my name is Elena Semenek. This is my YouTube channel, Psychology of Happiness. Until next time, bye.